Hello student, how are you? I'm here today for taking your mathematics class. This is your mathematics book, New Countdown Primer B. Dear student, please open your first lesson. This is page number 5. Open your first lesson. Your first lesson is Count and Write. At first, you need to count and then you have to write. Write the numbers of the animals in each box. Write the number of animals in each box. Write the number. Prothome tomaderke shongkha gulo likhte hobe. Of animals, poshu gulor, in each box. Protekta box se tomaderke number gulo likhte hobe. Je poshu pakhi gulo ache, poshu pakhi gulor. At first, you have to look at the first box. The first box. How many cows in the first box? 2 cows. At first, you need to count 1, 2. How many cows? 2 cows. Then you have to write in the blank box 2. The answer is 2. Next box. 1, 2, 3. How many animals? 3 animals. Okay, the answer is 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many zebras in the box? 4 zebras. So you have to write in the blank box 4. The answer is 4. Go to the next box. How many animals here? You have to count first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 animals in the box. So you have to write in the box 7. Go to the next box. How many animals? Can you see how many animals here? No animals. No animals in this box. So what will be the answer? The answer is 0. Jodi kono box e kono kichui na thake, kono subject I na thake, tokhon tomake answer dite hobe 0. 0. So this box's answer is 0. Okay. Go to the next box. How many animals here? Can you see, can you count how many animals here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 animals in this box. So, your answer is 8. You have to write here 8, only 8. Okay, go to the next box. Look at the box sincerely. How many animals here? 1 animal. So your answer is 1. Go to the next page. Your next lesson is Many and Few. Many and Few. Look at the pairs of cells in each box. Look at the pairs of cells in each box. Count and write in the boxes. Color few blue and more red. Look at the pairs of cells in each box. Count and write in the boxes. Color few blue and more red. Okay, we need to count at first. This is the first box. How many duck here? 1, 2. Okay, 2 ducks here. You have to write here 2. This is few. This is few. Okay, go to the next portion. Next portion, how many ducks here? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4 ducks here. So you have to write in the blank box 4. Go to the next portion. How many pencils here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, our answer is 5. The next portion, count first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total 7 pencil shears. So you have to write in the blank box 7. Butterfly. How many butterflies here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 butterflies here. So you have to write in the blank box 4. How many butterflies here? Only 1. So you have to write in the blank box 1. Your answer is 1. Fishes. How many fishes here? 1, 2, 3. There are three fishes here. So you have to write in the blank box 3. Your answer is 3. Go to the next portion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 fishes here. So your answer is 5. Okay. Our last order is color few. What is few animals? What is few subject? You have to give color blue. You have to give on your subject. You have to give blue color on your subject. Okay. This is few. This is few number of animals here. There are more animals here. Okay. There are few number of pencils here. There are more number of pencils here. More numbers of butterflies here. Few numbers of butterfly here. Few numbers of fishes here. More numbers of fishes here. This is your home practice. Where is few numbers of subject? You have to give color blue. Where is more numbers of subject? You have to give color red. Today our class is finished. Thank you very much.